Hey guys, live catfishing Buckeye Lake, February 12th, 2020. Taking a little short trip. Just so you know, I'm casting for sawguy also. What's happening, folks? Not yet. No, I haven't been here long. Just got here about 10 minutes ago. Using a shrimp on one. And actually got a grub on for saw guy. I got another catfish pole, but right now I'm casting for saw guy. I'm back. I broke off my saw guy lure, so I guess I'm back for a little bit. I think it's gonna be a little cold for a turtle right now. Just saying. I didn't want to go tonight. I actually wanted to wait till tomorrow. But they're giving a bunch of rain, so. Here I am. If you guys are wondering, and it's about 28 degrees right now. It's pretty chilly. Thank you, Bill's Bait Shop. I appreciate it. I'll show you my little shore line I got here. Out on a fishing pier. I will be back in 1 minute. I'm going to go and grab my saw guy gear I left in the vehicle. I'm back. Nice. Well, I got a few jigs that I made that I'm going to be trying over the next few minutes. These are actually made out of styrofoam, so they float. They're pretty darn good with that color, so that's what I'm going to hook up now. I just can't hardly see this tide braid anymore. I got it done, but used to be able to do it a lot quicker. I got caught out here without a punch, so. Guess I'll have to clean the paint out the old-fashioned way. Well, I tell you what, guys, hold on to your eyesight as long as you can. Because this sucks being half blind. This is exactly why I switched everything else over to mono this year. My walleye pole's the only thing with braid left on it. Cold weather makes everything harder. So that's what we'll have. That's for saw guy. There's some really nice saw guy in this lake. Sure if I'll get into them, but wouldn't mind it. It's too cold for a turtle. It's 20 something degrees out here.